Hi, sisters. Hi,
sisters. But stuff doesn't work out. In the end, Romeo, it actually premiered on Broadway in 1957, and then they turned it into a movie. If you like Cowboys, Chuck Taylor, you should see lots of Chuck Taylor movies.
Oh my god. Oh! You. We look so red.
You're gay.
Oh my god.
Oh, thanks.
Do you want to be my video?
No.
Do you
want
to be my video?
Karina! Karina! Say hi. Oh.
Karina's really dumb.
I know.
I'm straight, Mario.
I'm straight, Mario.
Straighten that up, piece of paper.
She gave her mom a paper cut.
Day two unlocked. Ooh, this is so
obvious.
And they're going to challenge them. See what I'm right here? Where the Jets
turn
the
Rebels?
The dance. Turn the Rebels? The dance. Get down here. Get down here.
Stand up
with me. Rip. Tell us about the figure. You, me, the sweet guy I work for.
So just in case you guys are curious, which you're not, I'm wearing slippers today. Mock is shoving it in your mouth.
Day four.
Julio's in there.
Oh my god.
Julio's in there. And Avery asked him to get her a jacket.
What is that? What are you doing?
My question is, why is there a signal on the board?
Do that.
Oh my gosh.
Paul looks fabulous, bro.
What is that?
The rock.
Okay, do it.
Just open it. Oh.
Oh. Rise up.
Just
let it
flow.
Eat that salad.
Tomorrow,
oh.
We are going to intercept
it. Shake it like you mean it.
What?
Drink it.
Mmm.
Now, tomorrow.
What's your hat on here? I don't know. Say hi.
Hi.
See my triple chin.
I think I can't see it.
No question.
Oh no. Wow.
My brother was my age. You was never my age, Gunnia. And the sweet prince said, "Get to that." The studio.
So, Bernardo has to learn the procedures of gracious living.
Yeah.
Man, I was like this.
You get the best.
Hold on, wait. Let me take a picture.
Come on,
Annabelle, I need your.
I'll see you. Why are you
even
taking
a trip
to the moon? And I'll tell you a secret,
Doc. I am. She smells like a bar.
Why do you think I'm a door?
Oh, so someone. I feel pretty and witty and gay.
Make it look.
Where
am
I?
How scientifically brilliant and innovative we are. We've got to understand what was going on during this time. What would you have been when Leonardo was coming up as a young artist? Europe was essentially devoid of most real science in the modern.
Right whenever I do that, I hit a bump.
I really want somebody to pull up my ass. Somebody pull up at my house. I wish you would.
No. I wish I wouldn't.
Yeah. Why are you so irrelevant?